Happy Sunday, you guys. Today we are doing another Aldi grocery haul, and I will zoom in and show you everything that I picked up this week, and then ideas for recipes, which I will be sharing with you guys later on. And the total for everything today was $46.57. So I will show you everything that I picked up. Okay, so it doesn't look like a lot here, and I think the total is probably due to the meat that I picked up this week. And I do have a clip of, I went to a farmer's market on Friday that's a local farm, kind of like farm stand, and I picked up $33 worth of fresh fruit and vegetables from there. So I'll put that towards the end, so that way you can see that this is not everything that we're gonna eat this week, but just kind of stuff to make up the rest of what we needed. So one night we're gonna have some burgers, so I picked up some of the burger patties. These are really good. We've had them before. We just add our own seasoning to them. And then I picked up the multi-grain sandwich skinnies to go with the burgers. I got more fresh ground turkey meat, 1 pound, because I'm going to make my favorite Caribbean turkey tacos. I've been making them for years, which you will need a pineapple and also a mango for. So it was super delicious, and I will share that recipe with you guys later on, probably next weekend. I've never seen these before, but maybe I wasn't paying attention, but I saw these and I wanted to give them a try. So it's cilantro lime seasoned chicken breast. So I figured this would be like a quick dinner this week, just with some sides, like a veggie on the side. And then I also picked up one of the turkey breast tenderloins as another meal for this week. So I really like this. So I figured I would get another one because we haven't had that for a little while. I got some bags of the steamed broccoli, which we love. We always pick those up. And then some milk. I usually go for the whole milk for Dominic instead of the skim or like the 2% or 1%, because he does like the whole milk. And then I got a big container of the rolled oats in the quick cook style. Go through these like crazy. And then Dominic also picked up some snacks. So he got the sweet and salty nut peanut bars, and then a bag of the Chex Mix. I picked up a jar of the black bean and corn salsa. I absolutely love this. I love all of their salsas like this with the black can, but all the ones that I've tried are good. And then also some black beans, because I'm going to be putting those into salads this week. And then also for a possible recipe I want to try, got some romaine, some blueberries, they were on special, as well as some mangoes. And I think that's pretty much it. So like I said, this is not everything, but I will show you the clip now of what I picked up at the farmer's market. So I hope you guys like this. Like I said, again, I will share some recipes with you later on in a separate video. And yeah, I enjoy doing these. So if you have any other stores that you would like to see like a haul from, just let me know in the comments down below. And if there is one of those stores close to me, I will certainly do that. So have a great weekend, everybody. I will see you soon. So in addition to all of the stuff that we picked up this week from Aldi, I had went to a local produce stand type of thing on Friday, so I wanted to show you everything that I picked up. And believe it or not, all of this stuff right here came to $33, which is amazing. And yeah, let me just show you what I had picked up. Two eggplants. I'm planning on doing like an eggplant parm this week. Some asparagus. These were $1 a bag, which was awesome. Some onions, pears, peaches, plums, pineapple, lots of bananas, some mangoes, zucchini for some zoodles, tomatoes, and then also some cherry tomatoes. So like I said, this is quite a bit of stuff for $33. It's all fresh, all good, and super excited to be cooking with all of this stuff for the week. So I just wanted to share that with you too, because that is in addition to everything that we picked up from Aldi's.